Sorry. So long in the bitterness and I